Udang Sekretari ke All India Congress Committee bapak yang kejala Meghalaya Musipi Joshi Ulong bagi jingpet jengkia mati nak ke Congress balik penyiasa buat kewipat ke parti kemdei ke badang temai namar balak jalan ke election habakran nak kelap tak kebor hadian ke jingalang jengkia MPCC ha Congress bawan Joshi Ulong bagi MLA ke don lah ke jang katong haswa ke election buat ban penurlong yang ke jingtemu kelep ban penyiasa no syakiwai ke parti haba jubab ya ke jingkli baka kongres ke dan jing e ni em ha ke election nomor ke jingbi no jingki katu ka ningot ke MLA uloong on saya pet ha ke por bala pen benai ya ke result jingki MLA election ke ban sapau syai la ka ta ni em ya ke parti ulak ke no ru baka BJP kala supen benai ya ke kebor baki dang don ke MLA ki ban mi no ne ke parti ha ki sing ban wan tangan penki ya ke kongres ulak ko bu baka kongres kawan biang ha ke bor house nam arja ka pra hadin bola yo banya pliu bat ki nong kristian ke parti menta ka sengi Joshi ulo ongru bakal adon ke jingting ha pedeng ke pajba na ke jingkang jo ke NGT ya ke jingti doyong ha ke jela bala sapriang ru bakal jingkang jo ke NGT ke de na ka dau ke jingbom leer ke sarkar jela ha po ke jingelam ke kongres ulo ong bakal BJP kala sukular thok ya ke pajba bala da ka wan ha ke bor ha ke jela kan weng ya ke jingkang ti doyong jo ke NGT tang ha po nyau benai bat kan thok bakal jingkular thok jo ke BJP kenam la menteng bi ya ke pajba ke jela
Party workers have given the input that the government has set a very effective program which addressed the livelihood of the people of the Meghalaya. And those programs are benefiting the people. And the input is that the response is very good. And they are very happy with these programs which he discussed and introduced. Then there were the issues which you know you are aware of is that their outcome of the government, the NGT decisions. So there was some apprehension that the coal issues, the outcome of whether of states or center. So this issue you are getting that the Honorable CM have taken the appropriate action. He has announced the mining policy. And the issue which people are spreading rumors that the NGT is byproduct of the government of Meghalaya. These applications they have raised. Honorable CM has in detail elaborated that what action the government has taken. And the party function is being propagated to the lowest level. To remove their reputation. The decision that it is yes, thrown the 500,000 rupees note. So let like if they are so confident, then they should announce before election and come and have a mandate. Who stopped them? Ask for this cannot influence the voters. Now the Prime Minister asked for this being exposed to the entire country. I said about those honorable elected representative, what you are writing with the press, please go through those letters and find out what the complaint the press people were saying about those guys. What is the reaction there, vice versa, the reporting which you are making about them for the last couple of years, that reflects that where they have their position in parliamentary governance. In order to who votes, they can go to any extent. They have met false promise in 2014 that will deposit 15 lakh rupees in every account. Have they deposited? They have promised that will give 2 crore jobs. Have they given 2 crore jobs? So those the party who don't believe in parliamentary democracy can use such things. In parliamentary democracy, the party policies are important. You have party policies, go to the people and ask for the vote. That is the parliamentary democracy. You are aware of this, that these two elections have together, then what is the follow-up? Suppose in one state election, one state, the government opened down, then where there will be by election or not election? In Indian democracy, in center, there is no provision of any government run by president. It is always run by the elected representative. So the government of India, you have the system. In the states, whenever the government is toppling and the instability there, you have to go for election. Because there is a there in constitution, there is a provision of governor rule. There is no provision of Basmati rule in center. So you have to understand it that what are the constitution's problem. By saying something, you have to do the entire constitution rewriting and say by doing this thing.